what's happening? It's your boy Jae Aar, man. I'm in Panama City Music World with it. And I'm just here to come tell you about why I dropped New Panama. Okay, New Panama was a collection of 6 songs. I had like 3 features on it. And, you know, it was a project I was trying to make a statement with, basically saying that, you know, everything new now. I just got out of prison last year in the beginning of July. And when I got out, you know what I mean, I had my head on right, of course, you know what I mean? You know, everybody don't get out with their head on right, but I got out with my head on right. I did a lot of studying, I did a lot of writing. I did a lot of, you know what I mean, thinking. I did a lot of thinking when I was in there, you know what I mean? And I didn't want to even, I wrote a lot of projects while I was in there, but this particular project, New Panama, I didn't even want to think of the name until I was actually released. So I wanted the energy, you know what I mean, to kind of be what I felt when I was present, you know, and that's what I did. I got out, you know what I mean? Shout out God, mom, they swooped me up, you know what I mean? I got out and, you know, got around some luxurious stuff, you know what I mean? And got caught up on what's been going on around in Panama at the time and, you know, and how everybody was after the hurricane. And, you know, the idea just came, New Panama, man, New Panama, everything new, you know what I mean, everything new. I got out a couple people, you know what I mean, that was active, you know, to get some artwork done, you know what I mean, the best of what I can do at the time financially, you know, and I went to grinding towards it. A couple local artists, you know what I mean, responded to my, you know, my invitation to, you know, put some music together. YG Ty, shout out YG Ty, shout out Blessing Rod, shout out Big Green, shout out Blaze House Studios, and shout out Tony Love, shout out Kevin Russell, the producer beat maker from Panama, and shout out Gene Robeson, another beat maker. All these people had something to do with the project, some type of way, whether it was rapping or making a beat. Record, and you know, everybody has something to do major, and I want to give a special shout out to all y'all, you know, why I got the time or the opportunity to present itself. So yeah, you know, I mean, track one, TGL, The Good Life, you know, I definitely did that for my dog, one of my close friends who locked up, and definitely for everybody, you know what I mean, locked up, and that has been locked up, and just like a motivational tape, man, you know what I mean? To kind of, you know, put it in your mind, man. Listen, life is good. You know, make the best out what you got, you know what I mean? And really do something. Don't play, just, you know, try to make the best out what you got, because life is good. And for the simple fact that you're trying to accomplish something, you know, something going to come out of that that's good. So, yeah, man, that's why I dropped track one, TGL, Good Life, man. You know, shout out my dog Capo. That's why I dropped that, man, so he can, you know what I mean, celebrate, and everybody else that's in them situations can, you know, have a little hope. You know, track two, I Want It All, featuring Blessing Ryan. Blessing, free that boy, he locked up right now. I don't know what's the details in it. But yeah, he locked up, and while we was putting the music together, I think he was on the run. So yeah, shout out that boy, Free Young Blessing Rod, man. You know what I mean? Shout out to his family. I know his family, and you know a lot of people he close to, man. And I hope he get over his situation, and I hope he get up out of there, man. And keep his integrity and whatever, you know what I mean, he got going on, and keep it solid with whoever he got, you know what I mean, in the situation with him. But yeah, shout out Young Blessing. He did his thing on the track, Heat, Young Gorilla, you know what I mean? And you know, I snap, man, I Want It All, that's the name of the song, and you know, it's self-explanatory, man. You know, we want it all, we trying to, you know what I mean, get what we never had. So we definitely want everything we can get that we haven't had, that's gonna be something good for ourselves and our lives. So track three, Labor Pains, man, just just putting people in the mind of something good going on, but it's carrying some type of pain as it goes on. But you got to keep it 1K, man, because one day, you know what I mean, you know, after the labor, you know what I mean, you birthed the baby. So, you know what I mean, just keep it 1K all the way through whatever you're going through. Stay focused. I definitely wanted to, you know what I mean, dedicate that song to What Is It, you know what I mean, just to, you know, express an example of, you know what I mean, carrying the pain and still going on, trying to, you know, accomplish what you're trying to accomplish, you know what I mean, because, you know, when What Is It, you know, a friend of mine from my city did pass, you know what I mean, it was a pain to a lot of people, and it slowed some people down, you know what I mean, rather than boosting them up. So, yeah, labor pains definitely got that energy in it. Definitely is a good listen. Definitely lyrical content. Definitely is one of them ones. Definitely. Sufficient is the next track. Shout out Big Green one more time. Sufficient, man. Just letting them know, them folks know, man. Listen, man. You know, we over here, we believe in God. We believe, you know what I mean, that we forgiven, we believe in grace. We believe that we good as long as we put in works with our faith. You know what I mean? Fruits will be produced. So we sufficient. We not finna beg no hater. And we not finna beg no lame to be a part of what we done started, because we sufficient and we live like that with confidence. So, yeah, sufficient, definitely carrying that energy, man. Definitely a good listen. Shout out Big Green to his part. Good vibe, brought a good vibe to the song, man. Shout out that boy, man. Trap Awareness, man. That a more intense, a more listen to me type song, man. Cause you know what I mean? It's for them boys that's still out there, man. You know what I mean? You need to be aware, man, of what's going on. Cause you never know when shit can go left, you know what I mean? And you still gotta keep your eye open when shit right. You know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? Be aware, man. Trap Awareness, definitely a necessity if you trapping. And you know, awareness is just a necessity, period. So, you know what I mean? That's the energy of that song. And Warrior, shout out that boy YG Ty. I mean, that was definitely, you know what I mean, him blessing me, you know what I mean, with something that, with a song that was a little more than just a song, you know what I mean? It was kind of like a conversation with his dad that's in the feds, and you know, a explanation to his fans why, you know what I mean, he conducts himself the way he conducts himself, and you know what I mean? And you know, kind of a cry to God to me, you know what I mean? So, you know, my verse on there, I can speak more on, you know, with factual content, because my verse, I definitely was trying to explain to people, you know, my listeners, that, you know, I've been there already, you know what I mean? Whatever struggle, you know what I mean, that you're going through, you know what I mean? If I went very close to it, most likely I done been through it. And, you know, you just gotta fight, man. You gotta fight, you gotta overcome, you know what I mean? Get you some money, for sure. But, that's definitely why, that song Warrior, the last track on New Panama, is definitely YG Ty's song. He featured me on it. Definitely was a typo when you Google and search it up, but, it's definitely his song. Definitely big love to that boy, man, and I definitely understand your story, man, and I hope, you know what I mean, you continue to keep pumping, you know what I mean, and do your thing, man. No matter what you got to go through to become successful in your lane, man, just keep pumping, keep going. But I appreciate all y'all coming, man. That's New Panama right there. That's basically the rundown on New Panama. I hopped out. I wanted to feel fresh about the music, the first little music I wanted to produce, So the little loose songs, and then I put together and came up with a fresh name, and just wanted to bring something new to the community, you know, through my talent. So yeah, shout out everybody who helped me with New Panama, man. Make sure you go check out New Panama. Came out last year, still fresh, still a new sound to you. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna enjoy it to its maximum. People tell me that's one of my better recent releases since my last project. And I'll be back to talk about my other projects that I've released and upcoming projects, man. So just stay in tune, man. It's UGA fam, fam Uncle Sam. Shout out Panama City Music World. And it's your boy, man, Jae Aar, Jae Aar, man. Appreciate y'all tuning in.